light shines bright, I bald head tonight, follicle to be seen.
A scene of real desolation,
and you look like
Mr. Sheen.
Clean, clean,
your head's reflection's really hard to stand beside.
Couldn't keep it in,
heaven knows
we've tried. On your chin, but we can see
a
9-inch part where your hair used to be. It's smooth to feel, don't need a comb,
a real chrome dome. Where'd it go?
Where'd it go?
Where'd it go?
We don't need a comb anymore. Where'd it go? Where'd it go? Shedding on the floor, oh, I don't care
what
you guys say.
Bring the
insults on.
Your mom thinks I'm beautiful anyway. It's funny how the distance between your ears has grown,
and the hair that once covered here can't get to there at all. You must save a lot on shampoo now that your scalp has broken through. No wigs, toupees, or plugs for him. He's free.
It won't grow.
It won't grow.
I am
one with the wind and air. Why is it so? I don't know.
I grew taller than my hair.
Oh, have no strands.
Don't need
hairspray.
Put the
Rogaine on.
My
hairdo flurried through the air onto the ground. My locks disappeared, and now I've got a shiny crown. Without my hair, I can feel every icy blast. It's never growing back.
My hair is in the past.
I don't know how to grow hair anywhere except for my chin. And my hair, as you know,
we know,
has migrated to my ears and to my back.
It's such a cruel irony that I sing
Barbershop.
Everyone in hair money?
At least you won't worry about going gray.
No.